Hello and welcome to the family entertainment edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? I'm sure you're keen to get into that hot seat, so let's get started. Okay, let's take a quick check on the rules. Up to four of you can play the game, and each of you will need to choose adult or junior questions. Then, for the first time ever, you'll be able to choose the type of questions you'd like to answer. There are three categories: general knowledge, entertainment, and sport. Simply choose one and stick with it. All you need to do then is answer the 15 questions that stand between you and a virtual £1 million. As always, you can walk away at any time, and there are the usual three lifelines available to you. Ask the audience, 50-50, and phone a friend. If you make it all the way to a million, you could be jetting off on a luxurious family holiday by entering our competition. So grab your remote control and let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Select the difficulty and category of questions you'd like to play. So, you want to answer the traditional general knowledge questions. Good choice. Let's see how far up the money tree you can go, starting with five questions to get you up to £1,000. Take a look at question number one. A good start. That's the right answer. £200 if you can get this right. £200, well done. Now, you've not used any lifelines, so they are still all available if you need them on this £300 question. You're right, well done. Let's get you up to £500 with question number four. You seem pretty sure that that was the right answer. And rightly so, it is. Well done. You can guarantee yourself £1,000 if you can answer this question. Well, that was the last chance. You could leave with nothing. And you won't be. Well done. It's the right answer. That's what I like to see. Five correct answers and £1,000 safely in the bank. This is where things hot up a little bit, though, as we try and turn that £1,000 into at least £32,000. Here comes question number six. Now, remember, you still have all three lifelines remaining. Well done, you just won yourself £2,000. Very well done, you've yet to touch any of your three lifelines, and a correct answer here will win you £4,000. Lots of luck, here comes the question. A correct answer here is worth £4,000. And that's exactly what you have given me, it's the right answer. Well, I like games like this. You're on £4,000 and you have all three of your lifelines still intact. You are just three questions away from the next milestone. And the first of those questions is worth £8,000 and is coming up now. You had £4,000. You now have £8,000. Very well played. Okay, things are getting a little bit more serious now. £16,000 is a lot of money. And that's how much you can win by giving me the right answer to question number nine. The drop, if you get this wrong, though, has gone up to £7,000. So think carefully before you give me an answer. Right, here we go then, audience. Best of luck, everybody. We need your help to get this question right. Just choose one of the four available answers on your keypad. If you're all ready, please all vote now. Well, it looks like B is the popular choice of the audience. You asked for their advice. Are you now going to use it? You need a bit of help from one of your friends then. No problem. Could be a good move. Pick somebody to help you out.
Okay, this is a bit of a hard one. I think the answer might be B. It just sounds right. I'm not totally sure, though. Sorry.
I bet you wish your friend was a little more confident. Are you going to use their suggestion or make a guess of your own? You had £8,000. You've just doubled it to £16,000. Well done. Right, this is a very serious moment. You have £16,000. If you do get the next question right, you'll definitely be leaving with no less than £32,000. Give me a wrong answer, though, and you have to take a drop of £15,000. Not good. I really do wish you the very best of luck. Here comes question number 10. Well, this is a massive moment. If the answer you've given me is right, you'll have guaranteed yourself £32,000. And it is the right answer. Well played. So, you must be feeling pretty pleased with yourself, and rightly so. £32,000 is now the very least amount you'll be leaving the game with. We'd love you to turn that into £64,000. You can do that by giving me the correct answer to this next question. You still have one lifeline available should you need it. Lots of luck. Here it comes. You had £32,000. You had nothing to lose going for this question. As it turns out, you had everything to gain. It's the right answer. You just won £64,000. This next question is worth £125,000. Now, I'm not saying you won't know the answer, but should you find it tricky, then you do still have a 50-50 to take away two wrong answers. You would lose the £32,000 you've just won if you did give me a wrong answer here. Here it comes. Lots of luck. Okay, you've risked £32,000, but it was a risk well worth taking. You just won £125,000. The next question is worth £250,000. It's number 12 of a possible 15. You've only got one lifeline remaining, so you can go 50-50 on this question if you think it might help. Now, before you play, please remember that a wrong answer here would cost you £93,000. The very best of luck to you. Here comes that question. You're playing for very big money here, so is that your final answer? You could be about to become a quarter of a millionaire, or of course you could be about to lose £93,000. You've just given me the right answer. Terrific, you could now go all the way. Well, things are still going very well indeed. You just keep giving me the right answer and I keep handing you bigger and bigger and bigger sums of money. I do have even more money that I could give you, starting with a virtual check for £500,000, but only if you can answer this next question. I must say, I love it when people play these big questions. You had £250,000. You now have £500,000. Fantastic. Well, I'm not sure I've ever asked someone the £1 million question without them having already used up all of their lifelines. But you do now have a real chance to take out the million. And you might as well take advantage of the lifeline situation, even if you are sure you know the answer. Let's hope in just a few moments' time we will all be celebrating. Here comes your 15th and final question. Which of these is not a type of cloud? Stratus, cumulus, cirrus, pluvius. Okay, let's see if going 50-50 will help. The computer is going to take away two wrong answers and leave you with just the two to choose. And I have to check that you are really going to play this question. Is this your final answer? Amazingly, you have decided to play the £1 million question. Now, you could have walked away with £500,000, but instead, you are walking away with £1 million. You're a winner. Fantastically well done. Not only have you won £1 million, you've also got the chance to enter a draw to win a fantastic, all-expenses-paid family holiday. Just text the winning code to the number on your screen. Very well done, and thanks for playing the Family Entertainment Edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?